Alright, here we are today checking out this old house built in the mid-1800s. Let's check it out. Cool old place, kind of out in the middle of nowhere. Alright, standing on the front porch now of this place. Rough shape. Those are all bullet holes. Wow. So you can tell it would have double doors in the front here. A lot of miscellaneous stuff. Let's go to the left first. The trim along the door is all gone. Fireplace still here, surprisingly. New windows. Nice back porch. Jeez. Man, it's still March and you can already see the wasps are already out. Big old loss. All right, let's keep moving. It's kind of neat along the stairs. Okay, let's go to the right. Oh, I'm just covered in spider webs. Another fireplace. Jeez. All those bullet holes. Kind of disrespectful to this old house. Oh, that's cool. So it has a porch on this side and the other side as well. Man, I'm gonna have to watch out for the wasps. Yuck. Jeez. Oh, this floor is not too good. Another fireplace. Look at all these shoes. This looks like something from like a Home Alone. Some kind of like booby trap or something, I have no idea. Okay, here's the final room of this floor. Jeez. It's a big house. Just need to stay away from the wasps. Jeez. This might have been a summer kitchen that was attached to the house later on. Not really sure. Here's the kitchen. Luckily, there's no basement, but I'm not walking in this room. Okay, let's try it upstairs. Back in the main hallway. Let's look it upstairs. Okay. So very sturdy stairs. One room left. I gotta go, the wasps are bad.